Welcome to Bug Club viewers. In today's video, we'll see about how to make natural mosquito repellent liquid.
Take few basil leaves and neem leaves and put it in the mixer jar. To that, add one full lemon and a little bit of water. You can see the strained liquid. To that, add few drops of eucalyptus oil as shown in the video. And then stir it well. I have used old mosquito refill bottle. And then pour the liquid into the bottle and the natural mosquito repellent will be ready. Hope you guys like the video and try to make this at your home as it is chemical free. Thank you guys. Please do subscribe.